You're my boy, Blue!
Today we look at a student who has the pleasure of living off campus, only on dwellings.
Hey, I'm Joe, and this is my dwelling. Why don't you come inside and check it out?
Going back to Honolulu just to get that Maui wowie, that Maui wowie. Going back to Honolulu just
All right,
to get that.
So this is it. First things first, though, let's check out the movie theater.
So I'm a really big movie fan. Probably got one of the largest movie collections you've ever seen. Lots of discs, tons and tons of movies. And if movies aren't really your thing, you got tons of video games. Got the Wii, got the PS3, the Xbox, you know, we got it all. But my personal favorite part of this theater, the record player. Got a little Credence, it's a classic. There we go. That's the good stuff. Come on, let's go check out the workshop now.
This is my workshop. It's kind of a mess right now. Got a whole bunch of different things going on right now. We got computer parts. We got televisions and computer monitors. Motherboards, processors, keyboards. You name it, we pretty much got it here. It's just a big old computer chop shop, more or less.
It's getting close to lunchtime. Let's go check out the kitchen.
I want to be stereo.
So this is my kitchen. I want to be classified. Got stove, got microwave. Got all the stuff a normal kitchen has. Nothing too special. Getting kind of hungry though. Let's check out the fridge. All right, let's see what we got. Got the mango strawberry. Parmesan cheese. Need a lot of pasta. Doesn't look like there's really much to eat in here. Oh! My roommates know me too well. So this is my office. This is where I do all my work, where I produce all my videos. Got my laptop. I got my main server. Hosts all my media. Does pretty much everything I wanted to. You know, it's the holiday season, so we got the Christmas tree. Big fan of lava lamps. I love my lava lamp. And we got an aloe plant over here. Good for burns, scrapes, cuts, you know, whatever. Hey, come here. Let's check out the bathroom.
The bathroom is really my favorite part of the house. We got Star Trek pictures on the wall. We got lights on the floor, touch control the music to play whatever you want from the main server. Very easy to control. But the piece de la resistance, the urinal.